This is Bishop Turner coming to you, crossing over with our ancestor for Black History Month. And I want to share this with you tonight. As we talk, this is the Seed of Abraham, YellowSite.com. As we talk, we want you to get ready for what we got for you. I'm crossing over with our ancestor. I'm doing remote viewing. I'm in the belly of the ship. I can feel the state, the depth. And I see behind us, I see him people putting people over the board. I'm here. I feel a stink down in the bow of the ship. People are broke out. People are sick. No food. But tonight, as I cross over, I say, I feel that there's a blessing. We are on the back of our slave, wherever you might be tonight, Mississippi, Arkansas, Louisiana. If you black, you understand where we come from. We come out of slavery for a blessing. And I heard the song, before I be a slave, I be buried in my grave and go home to my Savior. And many have jumped overboard. As I'm here in the presence, and I see children, and I see women jumping, men break, I see mothers taking their family. I love the Lord. I praise the good men. This is the Seed of Abraham, YellowSite.com. This is Bishop Turner crossing over with our ancestors tonight. This night, we are on the 18th, we are crossing over. And we're crossing over to you. And we want you to understand that we cross over. There's a breakthrough for you. And as we cross over, we want you to understand that this is a breakthrough for you. This is a breakthrough as we cross over. Go to our website, theseedofabrahamyellowsite.com, and you can. On Mondays, Martin Luther King Jr. Movement. On Mondays, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Movement. On Tuesday, Cross Over with the Ancestor. On Wednesday, Bible class. And on Thursday, Metaphysics of the Bible. On Friday, Children of the Flow. Go to theseedofabrahamyellowsite.com. And when you go there, go to our homepage, go to our fresh event. And we're there for you. Crossing over, Ashe. To our ancestors, east, west, north, and south, as we cross over.
I'll hasten to.
We're praying for you that everyone that lost somebody. We're praying that every drop. You tonight. This is Bishop Turner. I'm glad to come to your home where you might be to see you. And I want you to know that as we cross over on every Tuesday night, we're talking to our ancestor. I'm praying for you, Martha. I'm praying for you, Regina. And I'm praying for you. I'm praying for you, Geneva. Robin, I'm praying for you. And I want to tell you, Ella, I'm praying for you. And there's no secret that heaven cannot heal. And I want you to know there's a healing coming for everybody that lost somebody. If you need me to get with your ancestor, Ann told me to tell you it's going to be all right. And I want you to know, Geneva, that Stacy's spirit is in that house walking with you. And I got a message from Stacy And I got a message as Stacy said everything gonna be all right. And she told me something special to share with you. And I want you to know in all thy ways acknowledge God. God will direct your path. And I want to give honor to you, you and you tonight as we cross over to all the ancestors. I've crossed over with the slaves tonight. They had so many stories and they were so hurt. I was so hurt. I did remote viewing on that situation coming from Africa. I was there. I was involved. I seen. And, you know, when you're able to cross over in the spirit realm, and I want to thank Metatron for that, and Gabriel, and all the archangels that were with me as I crossed over and seen how slavery really was, and the stink, and how it was so sickening. And we have come a long way. I'm not talking about in America. I'm coming over what our forefathers that didn't make it, their spirits is in the storm. Their spirits are in the snow. Their spirits are in the flood. And they made it this far. And I want to tell you tonight, it's a blessing to understand some of the stuff we went through. It's just a blessing to understand that we have stood out and stood the storm. And to the storm, we are made a way and was all right. And we're going to share this with you tonight as we get ready to go. Don't forget, you can call me. You can come to my website, thecabrahamyolasite.com. And I want to share this with you. God bless you. And as I cross over tonight on this Tuesday night, east, west, north, and south, get ready. Go to the rock. And the rock is you. You got to go somewhere. God is doing a thing to fail. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. I'll show you, I'll show you.
The Lord has never,
his angels,
never failed you yet.
His angels will be there.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
I want you to hold on this week, this month. 2014 and 2015 is just season. So hold on. Help is on his way. Help coming from angels, favor. I'm praying for you, Dr. Christian. Pastor Blue, I'm praying for you. Pastor Russell, I'm praying for you. I want you to know tonight, help is on his way. So hold on and hold on. Crossing over to the next level. I want you to know that as you get ready, God to bless you today. And I want
just
you to know,
hold on.
Just hold on. This is not
the
change.
Change
gonna happen. The answer is gonna
see
about you. The answer is gonna see about you, and the answer is gonna help you go to the next level. I want you to get ready and hold on, because there's some things gonna change with you if you just hold on. And I know it. Get ready for a miracle. Get ready for things to open up. I'm praying for you, Margot. I'm praying for you, Hattie. I'm praying for you and you tonight. As I cross over, Mama, Daddy, sister, and brother, just love the Lord. I love the Lord. Whatever you need, God got. What you want, God got. I'm glad to come to you through the way of live stream and YouTube and tell you that you can make it out of the darkness, come light. This is Bishop Turner with the Seed of Abraham. And I want you to know God will bless you. Everything good is going to work for you. As I look at you, I'm sitting here in the studio, and I pull myself to the closet of the studio where I can feel the energy of healing, cancer, TB, tuberculosis, cataract, tumor. God want to heal right now. I'm praying for you, Francis. I'm praying for you, George. I'm praying for you, Marvin. I want you to know God will just love the Lord. I How many love the Lord? I love the Lord tonight to let you know God's going to see you through a storm. God's going to see you through pain. He heard your cry. This is your season. This is your blessing. Crossing over with slaves. Crossing over when people didn't have a chance. I'm praying for every mother, every son, every dad. That family bereaved tonight, I'm praying for you, it's going to be all right. Tina, it's going to be all right. Mary, it's going to be all right. I want to tell you, Bella, it's going to be all right. Pat, it's going to be all right. Gene, it's going to be all right. Gloria, it's going to be all right. Sherry, it's going to be all right. Irene, it's going to be all right. I want to tell you, preacher, it's going to be all right. I'm coming to you with love. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him shall not pass. Get ready for God. Get ready for God to bless you. Get ready for God to do something special that you asked in God. God's going to do something special for you. And I want you to get ready for God to do it. And when God do it, he's going to break the yoke for you. And as I pray for you tonight, as I go, don't forget, come to our radio, Blog Talk Radio, 5 days a week, Sunday with the bishop. And as you come,